Let's go over the steps you need to take to delete photos from your iPhone, but not iCloud. Open your Settings app. Then press your Apple ID. Then press iCloud. Press Photos. Then next to iCloud Photos, press the toggle to disable photo sharing. If you have optimized iPhone storage enabled, you'll have to choose Remove from iPhone or Download Photos and Videos. Either option will keep originals saved within your iCloud. Let's set up a different iCloud server for photo backup. For this example, I'm going to use Google Photos, but there are many other cloud options you can choose from, including OneDrive, Dropbox, or Flickr. Open the App Store app on your iPhone and download Google Photos. Open the Google Photos app. Press Allow Access to All Photos. Then grant access to your photos by pressing Allow Access to All Photos. Choose if you want Google Photos to send you notifications. Now choose what Google account you want to back up to. Now choose your backup options, Storage Saver or Original Quality. If you don't want to lose the highest possible quality of your photos, then choose Original Quality. If storage space is a priority, then choose Storage Saver. This setting will slightly reduce the quality of your images. The backup process will automatically begin and can be monitored by pressing on your profile image.